everybody. It's time to bring back a tennis game from the dead. And today, me and Gumball are gonna play Sega Superstars Tennis! And today's walkthrough, gameplay, we're gonna, have our villains, Rob and Plankton. So let's go ahead and get to the gameplay. No time wasted. Okay? You better like and subscribe for more gameplays like this. Okay, it's true what Gumball said. Yes, you people. People who want these gameplay. Do you know how long it takes to do a single gameplay? Grandpa! But I hope you die now, I'll put you in the timer! Hey guys, I just invented a new song! I just pooped in my diaper! I just pooped in my diaper! I just pooped in my diaper! I just pooped in my diaper!
Enough of that. Let's just get to it. You can do it, SpongeBob! You can beat Plankton!
Patrick, I'm going with Plankton.
You're not SpongeBob!
Silly old Patrick. The same goofball he always is.
Yep, you said it, SpongeBob.
Anyways, let's go to doubles. Since we're not in the game, Gumball, you wanna be Sonic? Heck yeah! Rob, who do you wanna be?
So I'll go for Migo.
And SpongeBob will go with Aye-Aye.
Plankton?
I'll go with Dr. Eggman because he's a evil scientist genius.
Whatever, Plankton. No, I want to be up here.
Okay, I'll be down here.
Alright, Plankton, remember, you're Dr. Eggman, okay? We'll put out you guys are normal. Let's go to Sonic the Hedgehog.
Thanks, SpongeBob. That means a lot. Hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Yeah.
Mickey Mouse said enjoy the gameplay. Aha!
Call of Duty is better than this game. Call of Duty. Call of Duty.
Oh my god, shut up, Wario.
Call of Duty!
Yeah, I gotcha! What are you doing?
Plankton! What are you doing? I wasn't doing it. Wait, what?
Wait a minute, I'm confused.
Wait, okay. I'm Sonic. Rob is Aye-Aye, so good job, Rob. Eggman is Plankton and SpongeBob is Aye-Aye.
Plankton, what the fridge was that?
I didn't know it was gonna go away. I thought he was gonna miss it.
Well, try your hardest. Stop being such a wimp in front of Karen.
Yeah, big wimp in front.
What the fridge was that? Come on!
Don't yell at me, man. I don't play tennis like you guys. Wait, the volume sounds way too loud. Let's turn it down.
Anyways, enjoy the rest of the gameplay.
Got it!
Rob!
I got it!
Take that!
Oh my god!
Yes!
Plankton, I swear to god!
I told you to get the ball! You didn't get the ball!
gotcha. Come on, Gumball, you got it. Come on, Gumball, what the fish was that? I'm sorry, Darwin. Yeah, what the fish was that? Anyways, you idiot. Almost got the win-win. But still, both of you are going to have an advantage. What the heck? At least we have an advantage, Gumball. This time, don't screw it up. Screwing it up? Well, you're screwing it up. What's your bacon turkey? No, I got you now! Gumball! What the heck was that? What is that? What are you doing? What are you doing? What the fish? Hey, stop yelling at me! Shut up, Sonic. You're not in the game. SpongeBob, what the heck was that? At least we have 1 point, you idiot shell freak. Is there something wrong about shell, SpongeBob, me boy? Oh no, Plankton. Good job, Plankton. Now we have an advantage. Guys, this thing is missing. Once again, since this thing is stupid. Anyways, we'll continue and we'll check on the camera if it stops. If it stops, then that might just be the end of the video. Okay, here we go. Gotcha. Okay, Gumball, this time don't screw it up. I ain't gonna screw it up. You ain't gonna screw it up. My mama ain't gonna screw it up. And no one will screw you. Rob? Oh, I was about to say, Rob, use the power.
But so, Gumball and Rob won. I promise they won. Bye.